we got right here is New York Fashion Week Chronicles start now. 7 a.m. right now, and I want to show you how much luggage we have, okay? This is as a result of the PFH tour. Number one, the luggage right there. Yeah, imagine lugging that around from city to city. But it's okay, all in the name of PFH, modest fashion, coming together. New York has never looked so good. So we are kicking off New York Fashion Week. Here we're here with La Femme Petite.
Hello.
And the little one, she's sitting up front.
Hello.
And my God, who would have known that getting dressed would have been so hectic? But we made it, and we're on our way to our first show, which is a new and by Noor. We're gonna show you some really nice footage and hopefully cover it as much as we can. Oh, I forgot to tell you, I'm doing a bunch of collaborations with international designers this week. So you're gonna see me wearing like nice different jumpsuits and dresses and tops and bottoms, etc. from a lot of different international designers. So I'm excited to share that with you. Stay tuned. Day two, New York Fashion Week. We're on our way to Chroma, and we are running fashionably late, but we're gonna make it.
As always.
It's always hectic getting on time, but we got here like we knew we would. Didn't you have like 4 hours in the hotel?
Who's counting?
City nights are all about. Live window showing right now. Look at this.
Thank you.
Okay, so we are day four New York Fashion Week at the Tracy Reese show. This is a really unique show because it's a standing show. It's not your typical runway. It's where the models are wearing the collection and then you just get to like kind of observe and take pictures. So check this out.
Just because the head is covered doesn't mean beauty can't shine through incredibly. The attention to detail, you look like you look royal.
Thank you.
You really look great. And as somebody who sees a lot of very fancy people who all wear the same garbage, you're looking good. You're doing it right.
Thank you. And I appreciate your ability to see beyond someone's hair being out, qualifying her to be the most beautiful, and that being covered up is just as equally as beautiful, that you don't have to compromise yourself and your body and your values to be beautiful. So I appreciate you seeing that.
Lighting guy.
There you go. Man, we're a powerful team, y'all.
We're both siblings.
Look at that. Oh, Evan. Oh my god, check that out.